admission ceremony. This is the third of his batch, the second one for this year. And indeed, we started very small. When we started Central Press College, we started with about 5 students. And now it has continued to where we are today. So you are the largest numbers. I think we have about 18. Originally, they were about 20. But at the moment, I didn't want to announce something to them, to the students. I wanted them to write their exams. One of our colleagues, our students, passed away last week. I don't know whether you know him. He started with us in the second batch and came again in the third batch. His name is Abdraman. Abdraman died last week through a motor accident and was buried. You know, he's a Muslim, so he was buried that very day. So that is a sad event, but we didn't want to disclose this to you. We wanted you to write your exams so that that doesn't affect you in doing that. So they were supposed to be 20, but we lost one, and that is a sad event for us. Central Press College has organized this series of seminars for most of the students, and most of them here are students from Cape Coast Polytechnic. About 60% of them are from Cape Coast Polytechnic, who are in Campus Journalist Association. That's where I started all my journalism in when I was a student at this polytechnic. So most of them are from here and are also from various field of endeavor. Some are in accountancy, marketing, mechanical engineering, building, civil, electricals. So the aim is to make them to become specialized reporters or journalists of this kind. Since they have some discipline on their own, they only need the basics in journalism to put things together so that they can be more effective in their delivery. At the moment, there are 18 of them who are writing their exams. And by the time we get to the peak of this ceremony, we will know those who have graduated from this course. It is not automatic that you all graduate. It's just like when you go to an institution, some will fail, some will pass. And that is how it is. They have just finished writing 5 papers. Just this, they started at 12 o'clock, and that was why we are taking some of the time of the graduation. They wrote something on communication skills, presentation and interviews, the code of ethics, DJ code of ethics, they were examined on. They also wrote something on news reporting and photography, and the last one was on graphic design, on how to work on ICT issues. So those are the papers that they just finished writing. And by the time we conclude, we will know who those who pass. And also, this is the batch that has many women to participate. And that is why today we thought it wise to have a woman to be our guest speaker, so that that can be a motivation to females in this media profession. So this is all that we have, and I don't want to speak too much. We'll leave the ball over to...